and Russia, like teenagers playing World of Warcraft.